Pan-Africanism is an imagined reality. It is a social construct. And social constructs arise out of perceived needs of identity, of existence, of success, of defense, survival, cooperation, and development.